What's good, everyone? It's your homie Hurm1t. We're back with another reaction. This time we have some more Selena for you guys. We have My Love. Let's hop right into this. Oh, by the by, this is me jumping into her greatest hits album. I figured that would be a good like next step to venture to see her greatest hits songs. Oh shit! All right, I like the sound of that instrumental. I was gonna say we're starting to venture into sounding like Paula Abdul on this one, but it's got some cool instrumentals. It's just I'm not huge into pop, so I guess this one's kind of missing on me. But we'll check it out the rest of the way.
Make my heart is so brand new.
That one, I've had this issue a couple times with her English songs. They sound like such a product of their time that they're so like instrumentally, they just sound so dated. Vocally, there's nothing wrong with it. She's an amazing singer. But instrumentally, it was like it's just frozen in time. And it just didn't really seem to sound like it aged well, you know. Let me know what you guys think, though. Let me know if I'm wrong. Let me know what you guys think. Big shout out to all the Patreon supporters, everybody checking us out over on TikTok, on Instagram, and during our live streams. You all have an amazing rest of your day. We'll catch you at the next one. Peace.